Did you know a critical phase of retirement begins 10 years out? We'll go over what you need to do in phase one of this edition of Project Wealth.
Project Wealth, sponsored by Rogers & Associates.
We call the phases of retirement AGILE. A, the first phase, stands for assess your goal. 10 years out is when you should envision life after work and refine the details of your plan.
In the A phase, we start assessing your goals by taking an inventory of assets and create a net worth statement. Then a retirement spending plan is developed. Many people make the mistake of focusing only on the amount of savings and overlook the importance of saving tax efficiently.
This A phase of retirement sets up the 10-year period, which may matter more to your retirement success than any other. Getting this phase right can determine the quality of life during your retirement journey. For information about AGILE Retirement, go to rogers-associates.com or call 717-560-3800.